ते गान गाइबो
নিধুবন কেন নাম নিধুবনে नागरी रंग रस मातुली तो ही भजब कौन बेला। विद्यापति तिनी बोले छेन निधुबन, निधुबन माने जेखने नायक नायिका दू जन निवृत्त स्थाने ते मिलन होए आ स्वच्छंद बती ते विहार करे तार नाम होछे निधुबन। संसारे ते जहारा एई रकम होते काम भावे ते विभावित होए नायक नायिका मिले ता दे रुके चाहे तो आभार, किंतु असले ते नायक खुद छन सर्व नायक चूड़ामणि कृष्ण असम नायक नायिका चूड़ामणि हो छन श्रीमती राधिका। एक कने ते ऐसे तारा रासलीला एवं बिहार इत्यादि करे छन। एकने रासलीला इत्यादि होय छे। एकने जेकने हमरा मंदिरे गेलाम सेखाने प्रतिदिन कुछ ने कुछ उलट फेर हय तांबूल जल निधुबन। निधुबन मीन्स देयर आर टू मीनिंग्स। निधि मीन्स वेल्थ, हाईएस्ट क्लास ऑफ वेल्थ, मोर देन मुक्ता एंड चिंतामणि, दिस इज कॉल्ड निधु निधि। And another meaning is Nidhuban, where Naik and Naika means
actor and actress,
heroine. No, not good word. But you should know Naika.
Transcendental actor,
lover actress. And beloved. Most highest beloved and beloved. Where meet and they do transcendental love each other without any
inhibition.
इनहिबिशन
माने कोई लज्जा नहीं, नथिंग,
नो इनहिबिशन
इन वेरी निर्जन प्रदेश, इन सॉलिड प्लेस। कृष्ण मेट श्रीमती राधिका एंड ऑल द गोपीज ललिता विशाखा इन द नाइट हियर एंड दे डिड रास एंड हियर कृष्ण सर्चिंग राधा इन व्हाट पुंज से इज हाइडिंग and meeting with some grows Lalita, some grows in Vishakha, some grows with Rupmanjari, some with her, giving chance to all gopis. Radha, Srimati Radhika is helping Krishna. So all gopis are meeting with Krishna here in different groves. So this is the most important place in Vrindavan and it is called Nidhuban. All the things which are given in the night, water, garlands, flowers, battle alert and all things. In the morning you will see that all are upset. Why? They are playing together. That is why they are going hither and thither. Scattered. So this is the place, very highest place in Vrindavan. Seva Punj, this Nidhuban, very high class. So we are lucky to come here. Though we are not transcendental, but yet we have come to this transcendental and very hidden place. We can take the dust here on our head, on our breast, and everywhere. Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, all the Goswamis, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, up to Srila Prabhupada, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami. I have come so many times with my Gurudev here. Very sacred place, not sacred but highest place of love and affection this. Have true and strong belief in these places. That by touching the dust of this place, we will be engaged in the service of Radha and Krishna. Yeah. Gaur Pramanande.
Govardhan Prabhu.
Kirtan Dhara. Achala, bhitare bhitare jai. Ram.
বলে আমার কৃষ্ণ প্রেমের অভিখারী শাড়ি বলে আমার রাধা লহরি লহরি কৃষ্ণ প্রেমের ঢেউ কিশোরী প্রেমের ঢেউ কিশোরী শুভ বলে আমার কৃষ্ণের কদম তলায় থানা শাড়ি বলে আমার রাধা পরে আনা গোনা নইলে কৃষ্ণ যেত না শুভ বলে আমার কৃষ্ণ জগতের কালো শাড়ি বলে আমার রাধা রূপে জগৎ আলো নইলে রাধার কালো শুভ বলে আমার কৃষ্ণ চিরাধিকা দাসী শুভ বলে আমার কৃষ্ণ চিরাধিকা দাসী শাড়ি বলে সত্য বটে সাক্ষী আছে বাসি হত কাশি বাসি কৃষ্ণ শুভ বলে আমার কৃষ্ণ জগত জীবন শাড়ি বলে আমার রাধা মধুর পবন শুভ বলে আমার কৃষ্ণ জগতের প্রাণ শাড়ি বলে আমার রাধা জীবন করে দান প্রাণ শুভ বলে আমার কৃষ্ণ জগতের প্রাণ শাড়ি বলে আমার রাধা জীবন করে দান হইলে বাসে কি যে প্রাণ ভোগ শাড়ি দুজনের দম্ব বুঝে গেল ভোগ শাড়ি দুজনের দম্ব বুঝে গেল রাধা কৃষ্ণ হরি বলে বৃন্দাবনে চল So among them, this is also a prominent one.
Thank you very much. I am getting a chance to please you. But real pleasure is not possible. Honey is kept in the bottle. Bees are trying to taste it from outside. Is it possible? Never. But bees cannot open this jar. So you should surrender. So you should surrender to the divine master first. Those who have sincerely surrendered to him, they will get the chance. Thank you. This is the place of mercy of Sri Baladev, and also the place of ignorance, as we see in the behavior of Dhanubhasu and his family. The ignorance is removed, destroyed by the mercy of Baladev. So this is the place of pastime between Baladev and ignorance. Devotee cannot enter the spiritual realm, without this mercy of Baladev. Baladev is the main source of Guru Tattva. By his mercy, we can proceed to that realm, the spiritual sphere. Dhanubhasur was appointed to guard the garden of Kansa, which was full of tall palm tree. He and his family used to taste them, but none could not be able to taste them. But Krishna and his consort, covered by, wanted to taste the palm fruit. So they requested Baladev, how we shall be able to taste it? Please arrange for that. Baladev then told, yes, no harm, let us go. He came to the garden and take one plant by his foot, and the palms fell down. And there was great sound of the falling. So the Dhanubhasu rushed to them. Who is he? That trying to take the fruits from the plant, but saw Baladev and other cowherd boys. Then he wished to attack them, but not by front side. He attacked them by their behind legs. With behind legs, throw legs to them. And Baladev, this is the ignorance of ours. This is the ignorance of us. We always bite from backside, not from front. Baladev took hold of the legs and give some round with the Dhanubhasu in hand and threw it towards the palm tree. Then the palm tree fell down and it fell on the other branch. So the other branch also fell down. Thus all the plants, palm tree fell down, and the boy then enjoyed try to enjoy the palm fruit. But the fruit became bloody because blood came out from Dhenukasura and his relative who also tried to save him but was put to death by Baladev. Accordingly, the fruits were not stable. They became very impure and they left the fruit. Baladev thus killed the Dhenukasura and the Baladev and such is the fact, though it is outward fact, but the main fact is so long we possess ignorance, we cannot enter the pastime of Radha Krishna or Baladev or the image of Krishna. By the mercy of Gurudev, who is the incarnation of Baladev, we can destroy our ignorance, we can possess the true knowledge of the Dhamma or the Tattva, and then we will be able to understand the true situation of rasa.
Evening classes, the glorification of all the places. But you should know it is glorious from Satyayu. He has told, narrated all the stories which took place here. In the Satyayu, Dhruva Maharaj did astrologies here and he got bone form Narayana. After that, in the time of Ramchandra in Tretaju, Ramchandra ordered Satyapurna and he killed Lavanasura here and established Madhupur. And that Madhupuri became Mathura. After that, you know Ambarish Maharaj. Ambarish Maharaj in Dwadashi, he did his mercy to Durvasa Rishi. It was shown that even a king, householder, he is so much superior than a Brahmarshi who can give abhishap, cause that you should at once die or use. Yeah. And for dead person, he will tell, oh, at once, God. Then he will have life. But even he was, he is nothing in front of fox, whether he is householder or chanting her name, and he was doing Dwadasi. He did not know the glorification of bhakti, but by the grace of Ambarish Maharaj, he knew this. And he became thoroughly pure bhakta. Also in Dwapar Yuga, Krishna used to come with his cowherd boy with cows to his house and taking madhu, honey from. They will explain all these things there. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, and Navdvaita Acharya are all acharyas. Even my Gurudev, we have come. To become Maharaj, Pujyapad, Bhavan Maharaj with Gurudev so many times here, in tents here.
Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Thank you.
herself, taking Krishna on her lap and feeding him things of her breast. Upon seeing this, she became quite astonished. What has happened? What is going on? We see in Bhagavad Gita, when Krishna showed to Arjuna the Vishvarupa, the universal form, then Arjuna, whose general mood towards Krishna is that of a friend, then his mood changed and he became afraid. Oh! I called you Krishna, I called you friend, I called you Yadav, but this was all a mistake. Actually, you are the Supreme Lord. Please forgive me for whatever offenses I may have committed out of madness or out of love. So his chakras went down and the mood of awe and reverence came in his heart and some fear came to him. But Yashodamaya, seeing the universal form within the mouth of Krishna, she never for a moment thought that Krishna is God. Her frame is so high that she always feels Krishna is my son. Not more than this. Nothing more than this.
Yeah. बांग्ला और अंग्रेजी में आप लोगों ने सुना, करीब करीब सब लोग उन्होंने कह दिया है, तब ये समझिए ये भांड पासी में भद्रवन है। आजकल वहां पर दर्शनीय स्थान कुछ नहीं है। वेरी नियर टू इट दिस प्लेस भद्रवन इज देयर। देयर आर फाइव फॉरेस्ट इन दिस साइड ऑफ जमुना, भद्रवन, भंडीर वन, ठहरो हमको माठ वन, बेल वन, गोकुल महावन और लौह वन इन दिस साइड ऑफ जमुना। एंड बलदेव प्रभु इज द मास्टर, हिज
Dominating
deity of these places, and that side it is the in the kingdom of Srimati Radhika. Radhika is queen there, and Baldev Prabhu is king of all these places. Bhadra Van, Bhadra Manish Baldev Bhadra, Bhadra, one of the name is Balabhadra. This place. After that, this is Bhandir Van, and in Bhandir Van, Bhandir Bhat is here. Here first, when Krishna was baby and Radhika was baby, anyhow, they came to this place, and in Gandharva Riti, only changing of garland, they were married by Brahma here. Here. On that side of this river, Jamuna is flowing very near to this place. On that side is Vatsavan. Once Krishna killed Vatsasur and came here to this place, and gopis were not in a mood to touch Krishna. Krishna wanted to touch them, but they warned Krishna that you cannot touch because you have killed a cow, and that is why you cannot touch. Now you are impure. So without purification, you cannot touch me. Then Krishna at once told that how I can be pure. They told that there are so many tirths in India or world. You should go to all this and take bath, then you can be pure. Then Krishna at once by his float made Venu Koop here, a well like Venu Koop. And he called all the Tirthas here. Ocean also, from Puri, Dwarka and all others. Rameshwar came. Dwarka came. Badrinath, Kedarnath, all came here. Ajodhya, Mathura, Kashi, Kanti, Avantika, all came here. And they became water and went into that well. And Krishna took bath. And then he became pure. Then he touched Gopi. So this is Venu Koop is here. Also you saw, heard, आप लोगों ने सुना कि यहाँ पर गायें घास चरती हुई जब कृष्ण के विपरीत चली गईं तो इस जंगल में आग लगाई कंस के चरों ने. When Krishna was taking prasadam here with all the boys, at once cows, seeing grasses, very green grasses, they went towards that grass, and they went so far away from here, in the dense forest of what, any grass, long, long grass, and all were dry. All were dry. Hindi, जाओ करके पढ़ करके आओ अंग्रेजी. अंग्रेजी पढ़ करके आओ. तो ये लोग बतला ने हिंदी और अंग्रेजी बांग्ला में. So, wo yahi par, he used to come here at about 6:30 in the morning, but now it is going to be 9. So, very quickly we will have to go to Bansibad, where there was a dance of Krishna and Gopis. Hum log wahan par jayenge. Abhi Venu Koop mein hum pani lenge, charanamrit lenge. अभी यहाँ पर दाऊ जी का हम लोग दर्शन करेंगे. वी विल टेक दर्शन ऑफ दाऊ जी एंड देन बाय फीट वी विल गो टू बंसीबट एंड फ्रॉम देयर वेरी क्विकली वी विल कम टू बस एंड देन वी विल गो टू मानसरोवर. फ्रॉम मानसरोवर वेरी क्विकली डूइंग इन वन आवर एंड टेकिंग सम प्रसादम एंड देन वी विल गो फॉर ब्रह्मांड घाट और वहाँ पर वी विल टेक स्नान. We will take bath. हम लोग वही कहने थे हमारा स्नान करवो जरा स्नान करते चाहे जरा स्नान करते पर एंड दोज हू हैव नॉट टेकन बाथ दे शुड टेक बाथ देयर एंड देन वेरी क्विक वी विल कम टू महाबन गोकुल एंड वी विल टेक दर्शन बट इफ लेट यदि लेट हुई जाए तो एक बार सीधा चले जाओ ओखने 12 पर्यंत है तो ओखने तुम्हारा दर्शन करे आसले एकटा मध्य तुम्हारा आसले कोनो क्षति नहीं है ना. और बहुत कम थोड़ा थोड़ा हरी कथा बोल करके चलो. हम मथुरा में सब आई विल टेल ऑल द पास्ट टाइम्स एलेबरेटली इन मथुरा इन 5 days. देर आर सो मेनी डेज हियर. तो बोलेंगे आज यहीं तक हम समाप्त करते हैं. अभी हम लोग यहाँ से चलेंगे बंसीबट में. पहले यहाँ पर दाऊ जी का दर्शन करके और वहाँ का पानी लेकर के आचमन और तब जाएंगे.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, 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 Hare
Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Thank you.
रिवर। कृष्ण गौवा चराने के लिए हैं आते, सखाओं के साथ में विविध क्रीड़ा करते और यहीं से बंसी बैठ के ऊपर में उठकर एक एक गायों का नाम लेकर श्यामली धावली कालिंदी और गायों को गिन करके और यदि कोई रह जाती तो उस गाय का नाम लेकर के सबको इकट्ठा करके कमरे में लौटते थे। फिर कृष्ण यूज टू कम टू दिस प्लेस इन इविटी, ही यूज टू क्लाइंब अप ऑन द ट्री एंड यूज टू कॉल ऑल द काउस इन हिज बंसी, श्यामली धावली कालिंदी गंगे पिशंगी so many cows and they all cows running used to come here and Krishna used to count them on his mala jewel god and if any cow is not coming Krishna used to know and especially used to call that very cow sometimes here in the night he used to climb on this tree and call Gopi. And all Gopi used to think that, oh, Krishna is calling me especially. And they used to come here. They come here, they come to Vrindavan. Yahan par, jabki Krishna, कल के लिए अभी प्रतीक्षा करके यहाँ पर है, कभी नहीं लौटे ब्रज में। श्री राम वेंट कृष्ण वाज गोइंग टू मथुरा फ्रॉम वृंदावन, ही टोल्ड दैट आई एम कमिंग टुमारो, बट ही नेवर रिटर्न्ड। श्री राम इज वेटिंग हियर स्टिल नाउ, waiting and weeping here. So Siddhant is here. But when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came and he saw that, oh, Krishna is here, then Siddhant, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu embraced him and consoled him. So Siddhant Prabhu is also here. This place is so sacred. Yes, I'm about to get there.
Sham Talaiya ki this kund with his cloak to quench the thirst of Gopi. Gopi was so thirsty. So Krishna did it and all Gopis took it. From 5,000 years, still
when Gopi Bhai sing last year at Bansibar, they became thirsty and they wanted water. Then Krishna had one thing, very good talaiya on his
nose.
Aspect of love, meeting and separation, there are two aspects of love. So man creates separation, though they are together still they create separation. Radharani, after adopting sulky mood, she came to this place. Very solitude place, a dense forest, very difficult if you will try to find out someone, if he hides or she hides. Somehow or other Krishna finds her. He came here, tried his level best but failed. Radharani is today too much angry and she is not ready to be pleased with Krishna. Shivanand Prabhu is here reciting that Lalita also instigated her that don't become favorable to Krishna. Krishna, if you just bow down to him, then he will go out of your hand. If you want to control him, then always remain unfavorable, in sulky mood. Krishna tried his level best, then he went beneath a tree and started playing on his flute. This is his final attempt. This is his final way of trying to please Radharani. He was playing so melodiously and pathetically. Radharani is full of love. She cannot remain unmoved, unagitated. Her heart starts melting and coming out from her eyes as tears. And because of that tear, this sarovar took shape. Therefore, the name of this pond is called Man Sarovar. So, in the evening, still Radharani is weeping and appears somewhat in Man. Krishna comes and then he pours his head on the feet of Radharani. He is crying with giant palm, please be pleased. And then Radharani, she could not say anything, but her heart is already melted. And he is quoting a very famous shloka of Jayadeva Goswami, Ismar Garal Khandanam, that out of love my heart is totally burned, and in this burning of separation I am unable to control myself. Please put your feet on my head and calm down, cool down my this burning state. Radharani just wanted to draw herself, and he was saying in a way, she pulled her leg and her feet touched Krishna's hair, and Alta touched Alta, that is a red color on the feet of Radharani, that got stuck on Krishna's hair. So such type of pastimes took place here. Nearby is Vrindavan, but still you have to go a long way to go to Vrindavan. We will take some prasadam here, breakfast prasadam, then we will go to Brahmangarh. I will request all of those who are sitting there, because serving of prasadam will become easier. They should come here, quickly take prasadam so that we should go quickly. Sun is becoming friendly with us. You know how come? If it will come nearer to us, he is friendly with us. When it will come nearer to us, then it will be hot also. So sun is becoming friendly with us. So we should do as quick as possible. God Premananda.
Go! Shitala
Krishna.
and she loses her chastity.
Hearing this glory,
but to, she still cannot see Krishna. She has heard glory of Krishna. She gets attracted towards Krishna, and thus she cannot remain one-pointed to Narayan, and hence she loses her chastity. On the contrary, gopis, who they are so much dedicated to Krishna, that when Krishna came himself in Narayan form, they are not attracted to him at all. And they pray him like a lord. Oh, if you are Narayan, that is lord of all lords, please arrange a meeting with Krishna. And on the top of it, the second point is here confirmed and proved by this pastime, that when Radharani comes in front of Krishna, only by the smell of Radharani, Krishna's two hands goes inside his body. That is why this place is called Pentha, because the going of two hands inside the body, this action is called Pentha. So, important point is there that Radharani is the topmost of all the gopis. These two points have been all. Because in front of those gopis, Krishna remained four-handed. But just having a small smell of Radharani, Krishna's opulence disappeared. Krishna cannot remain in opulent form in front of Radharani. There was a tree nearby, Maharaj said, 30 years before, and that tree was of Kadam. Kadam is resemblance. It resembles like Radharani. Therefore, it symbolizes Radharani. So, and that the name of that tree was Antha Kadam. Antha means, in fact, in English we can say it is twisted. Antha means crooked and twisted. When someone is in angry mood and sulky mood, his body becomes crooked and twisted. In Hindi, they use like this. Oh, you are very much twisted. That your mind is twisted now, and you are not following us. Similarly, when Radharani became angry, so she became, in Hindi it is called ant gai. She became ant gai. So that tree also became twisted because of Radharani. And Krishna is praying that tree nearby. There is a photograph here which symbolizes that Krishna is praying to Radharani, please now give up your antha. Anthapan. God Premanande.
तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। हम आज तो बिल्कुल एकदम ऐसे सफेद दिगंबर आ जाए, ऐसा रूप हमने कभी जीवन में नहीं देखा। और रामचंद्र
This
place is known as Chandra Sarovar. So, this is the characteristic of eternal pastime of Krishna, especially when he plays on the flute, and on the flute he takes the name of Radharani, and when that name comes from that flute. So the strange point of the pastimes, such type of pastimes of Krishna's pastime is place of Basanti Ras. And when this Basanti Ras was taking place, at that time moon which has got a natural tendency to move, it does not stay. But because of the pastimes attraction of Ras, it forgot to move and it stayed here and it started looking at the Ras. Therefore, this place is called Chandra Sarovar. And this Ras took place for one night of Brahma.
Moon stood still for one night of Brahma. Moon did not move for one night of Brahma.
And this moon also stayed here for the whole night of Brahma. So this place is called Chandra Sarovar. At the same time, there was one very exalted devotee in Vatsalya Raj. His name was Surdas.
Here, you can see here.
And right here we have his
statue.
Surdas was blind. But very exalted devotee in the disciplic succession of, he was disciple of Maharaj was saying, Balvacharya. He was disciple of Balvacharya. And he has composed verses in Braj language, so beautiful verses, full of Vatsali Ras, that anyone who read them get moved. So he was so much dedicated that his god brother, Vitthalnath, when he used to decorate Krishna, at that time he always Surdas, though he was externally blind, but he was seeing all the beauty of Krishna within his heart, and he used to narrate the Shingar of Lord. And this god brother always got amazed, how is it possible that he is narrating the same Shingar which he is doing. So one day what he did to test him, he just did not put any clothes to Krishna and asked, now you narrate the beauty of Lord. He said, oh, what happened today? Krishna forgot to take his petambar. He forgot to take his bansi. He is without any clothes. He is digambar. Digambar means without any clothes. So that way, this is the exalted place. God Premanande.
Lord Krishna is the Supreme Lord. Not only that, he is not shapeless. Every shape is possible in him. This science is prevailing in India. Art is possible. He can be loved. Not only regarded. To regard him is not the best qualification. But to love him in various ways is the best. This idea is not existing in outside India. He is very dear. He is not the subject of worshipping only. Very dear, the dearest one, supreme. Superlative degree is expressed there. And that is possible in those ways which we are also practicing in the perverted reflection way. We also love, but our love is not like we love which is the best and which is done truly to Krishna by the devotees. That is called supreme love, supreme transcendental love. And this love is not transcendental. This love for relatives, for other things which is mundane, is opposite to that love. This should be abundant, given up. So long we cannot get rid of this love, the transcendental love is not possible. This is called illusory, effect of illusory maya. To love children, to love parents, to love wives, to love your countrymen is not distracted. As the best in our sastras. In India, the teaching is that asato brahma jignasa. This is not the highest teaching. Brahma, the realization of Brahma is not the highest teaching. Brahma is considered as selfless in most cases. But not that. The true Brahma is self, full of self. In this sutra, it is explained. If he did not possess any shape, it will never be possible out of him every shape can be expressed. He possesses every shape, all shapes, and from which, out of him, all the shapes are coming out. He cannot be shapeless. But the shape is not material. It is transcendental. It is Satchidananda. Ever-existing, full of wisdom and full of bliss. But those wisdom and bliss are not material. We cannot conceive those wisdom and bliss enjoyment because that is transcendental. Everything possessed by him is transcendental. Though he is looking like human being, human boy, in spite of that, he is not like that. Abhajananti maam moha, manasing turma sitam, param bhava majanantu, mama bhuta vahisaram. This is the version of Krishna, who considers me as a human boy. They are good. They are misunderstanding. Abhajananti, they are disregarding. Because I am not like that human being. But according to my shape, the human being shape is existing. Not according to the shape of the human beings, the God is existing. Abhajananti maam moha. Who are overpowered by the illusory maya, they think so that I am I am a human being. This bomb, it is not material, it is all become. Who can understand this? He will never be born again in this mundane world. He will go to my transcendental abode. So, in this body state, we are not really appreciating the qualification of the transcendental subject, and not to speak of loving him. We cannot love him. We are trying to love him. But if we do not understand what is he, and what is that love, and who can love, how is that possible? It is only possible by the grace of Lord himself, and the grace is the Divine Master, by which human beings are blessed. Vayam vidyam nimeshatasya visadapetasya vipadyayo vasmriti tanvayana ata buddha abhajetam bhaktrika isya gurudevatarma. Why it is called gurudevatarma? That is the only way by which we can grant that state. By our own efforts, it is not possible. By the grace of Guru Paramatma, Divine Master, it is only possible. So we must submit to the Lord Divine Master wholeheartedly, and so that He may bless us to get the power, to get the strength of understanding transcendental. Thank you.
down.
Guru Vaishnava is so many beautiful place. This is one of the most beautiful places for the pastime of Radha and Krishna. There was a Rishi Muni, you know, sage. His name was Bhaguri. He was conducting a very big yajna sacrifice over there. And Gargariji, who was the main saint and sage for the Brajvasis, he announced that all the girls and ladies, if they take milk, butter, ghee and curd for that sacrifice, putting the pot on their head, it will be most fortunate thing for them. They will be blessed with so many benedictions. So all the girls, gop kanyas of Braj, including Radharani also, they were coming to this place where this sacrifice of Bhaguri Rishi was taking place. And this was the reason how the gopis were coming, and Maharaj is telling that in Dan Ghati and Dan Nivartan Kund, that whole pastime took place. This place, yesterday we went to Chandra Sarovar, and Paitha is quite nearby to this place. Krishna conducts Ras dance, Basanti Ras dance here. And one most important point, that Radhaji, when Krishna is here, he is busy with his cowherd boys in cow grazing. Radhaji also coming with her friends to see Krishna, where is he? And she was, even in the time of summer, May month and June month of summer, that is called Jet in Hindi, it is called Jet month, which is the hottest month of the year. At that time, the stones of mountain becomes very much hot. And even the peak of those stones, they become really so much hot that if you put a paper on it, it gets burned. It's so much hot. But Radharani, like pointed like thorn. And Radharani, putting her feet on that thorn like stone, trying to seek Krishna, search Krishna, where is he? She is not feeling any pain. This is the height of love which comes to the name of which is Raj, that even the pain in love becomes pleasure. So this is the state. Radharani's feet is very soft. But here our Goswami said that Radharani's feet are soft like cotton, not like paper. Look, when paper is put on a fiery thing, hot thing, it burns. But when we put cotton on it, it gets softened. And that is why we use ironing, and iron is hot to press the cotton. So when Radharani's feet is coming on that hot thorn-like stone peaks, they become more soft. This is the explanation of Goswami.
Yeah.
सुरभि कुंड में आकर के प्रार्थना करें, यू हैव कम टू दिस सुरभि कुंड, सी सो मर्सीफुल, एंडलेस मर्सीफुल, बिना कारण के है तू, कॉजलेस मर्सीफुल, सो यू शुड प्रे टू सुरभि दैट वी आर सो ऑफेंसिव, वी आर फुल ऑफ सो मच ऑन अर्थ, प्लीज बी मर्सीफुल टू अस, एंड प्लीज you order Krishna that he should forgive us for all aur apne charan kamalon mein aashray pradan kare tab hum braj ka mahatva samjhe brajvasiyon ka mahatva samjhe yahan ke kide mokodon ka bhi hum log mahatva samjhe then we can realize the glories of Vrindavan golok glories of Giriraj Govardhan glories of the dust of dust of Braja, then we can. So you are all so fortunate to come to this place. There are so many glories. How much I can tell? Main inki kitni mahima ki chhaya jagat jura. देखा जाता है समाधि में, उसे आंखों आंखों के देखने की अपेक्षा हृदय में जो दर्शन होता है वो श्रेष्ठ है। पिपलायन ऋषि कह रहे हैं, हमारे पूज्यपाद विक्रम महाराज जी भी आप लोगों को बार बार कह रहे हैं, आप लोग सुनते नहीं हैं। ये बात हमको बहुत दुख की बात है और मैं भी नहीं सुनता, आप लोग भी नहीं सुनते। विक्रम महाराज डेली टेल्स दैट कृष्ण इज नॉट सीन बाय दिस आई मेटेरियल आई विथ मेटेरियल टंग ही कैनॉट अटर द नेम ऑफ ट्रांसजेंडर कृष्ण। So Krishna, everything is transcendental and we are all senses are material. How we can do? He tells like that. But yet, I want to see personally with his eyes. We want to serve him with his hands. It may be. तो इसके लिए कह रहे हैं कैसे होगा, जैसे चैतन्य महाप्रभु जी ने कर दिया अपनी कृपा से, पशु पक्षियों को भी कर दिया चैतन्य महाप्रभु जी डिड इवन बाई एनिमल्स एंड लकली वी आर मोर देन दिस वाइल्ड बीस्ट एंड एनिमल्स एंड वी आर नियरर गिर राज गोवर्धन वाई नॉट इट मे बी। तो यहाँ कह रहे हैं कि पिपलायन ऋषि जी ने उनको बतलाया कि आंखों की अपेक्षा मत देखने की चेष्टा करो, अपने पहले यहाँ पर अप्राकृत बनाओ तब उनको देखो। यू शुड बी ट्रांसडेंटल एंड देन यू कैन सी कृष्ण, ट्रांसडेंटल कृष्ण, देन यू कैन चैंट एंड रिमेंबर ट्रांसडेंटल कृष्ण। बट हियर सप्तव्रत मुनि महाराज was inspired by this prayer, by the influence of this prayer, at once a very sweet mood came and he began to pray like this, that I want to see you. Though Pipalayan Rishi has told to Gop Kumar that don't try to see Krishna with these eyes, but here Gop Kumar gallops into Vaikuntha in Shivalok, and in Shivalok he saw that the associates of Vishnu Narayan are coming. What doing? Sriman Narayana 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 Sriman
Narayana Narayana Narayana
Sriman Narayana 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 Sriman Narayana
Narayana
Sriman Narayana 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 Sriman Narayana
Narayana Narayana.
Associates of Vishnu, four-handed, very gentle, in lovely mood, they are coming, heart melting, they are coming from Vaikuntha and they are descending in Shivalok. At once Shankar, Durga Devi, Parvati Devi, his sons, always dancing and singing Krishna, but when they saw, at once they stopped their kirtan. And Gop Kumar was so much, was in a strange wonder. Oh, who are they? That even Shankar is doing pranam to them. And he is waiting for them and welcoming them. But when they came, oh, Shankar wanted to do pranam, but they embraced Shankar. They had not given chance of doing kirtan of Sriman Narayan Narayan. Oh, you don't know? Oh, they are associates of Narayan. And they are going anywhere in universe to give mercy, sprinkle mercy to all jivas. Luckily they have come in our lok. They are so high class of Vaishnava.
they can give any benediction. And lakhs devotees, crores and devotees have gone to Vaikuntha and serving Vaikuntha Narayan, Lakshmi Narayan. When they came, he fell down on their feet. But they at once they did not give him chance to dandavat pranam. They embraced him. Then they were telling, समस्त साधनों का फल भगवान नारायण की सेवा है और उनका दर्शन है. यदि उनका दर्शन हो जाए, यदि भगवान का भगवान दर्शन हो जाए, यही तो प्रेम फल साधन फल. और यदि भगवान का दर्शन हो जाए, यदि भगवान दर्शन यदि हो जाए, और की बाकी थके. इसलिए समस्त श्रवण कीर्तन इत्यादि का फल है जो भगवान के चरणों का दर्शन हो जाए. हमारे सब साधन फल जो नारायण दर्शन हो जाए. तुम्हारी यहाँ परीक्षा पूर्ण नहीं होगी. इस श्लोक में नारायण नहीं आते. दर्शन हो सकता है साक्षात, तार दर्शन होते पारे, तार सेवा होते पारे. तखन तिनी की कर लें, तादर काछे प्रार्थना कर लें. तो ओखने ते जे बोलछेन जे मनेर वृत्तिते भगवान प्रथमे आविर्भूत हन, ओइखने ते ताके समाधि ते दर्शन करा जाए. पीपल लाइन ऋषि जे बोलछेन, इनी बोलछेन जे ता होबे ना, साक्षात सेवा होबे ना. We cannot serve directly with our senses. All jivas, conditional soul, or those who are liberated, in their heart they have their own jiva swarup, transcendental, very, very beautiful shape, beautiful modes, beautiful hands, beautiful intelligence, beautiful everything. What we have now. हम लोग अभी अपने शरीर में जो कुछ रखे हैं है, वो सब कुछ उसमें है, उस शरीर में, आत्मा के शरीर में. गोप कुमार जब तक इस जगत में था तब तक तो मालूम होता है कि उसका शरीर मेटेरियल था. When गोप कुमार was here moving up to ब्रह्मलोक, it seems that his body was material. But gradually by the mercy of Krishna, when he stopped his mantra and doing Sri Krishna Gopala Hare Gumukunda Govinda He Nanda Kishore Krishna Hasi cannot go there. They are in only Brahmand. But when you'll cross Birja, Brahmalo, then these mantras cannot do anything. Mantra is for sadhan, for realization that in our Siddha Swarup what we are. How we can serve Krishna? In the shape of Narayan, in shape of Ram, in the shape of Dwarkadish, Mathuradish or Krishna. So at that time, it may be that his Siddha Swarup has come. But it may be like Gop Kumar, that he could not understood that I am friend of Krishna. But his body became transcendental at once, and Siddha Deh came. He knew it in Braja, when Krishna embraced him by the grace of his Guru Swarup. So here the associates of Narayan are telling him, you cannot serve without having hands, eyes, your senses. So if you can go there in Vaikuntha Loka, you can see him directly. So many moods will come. In Samadhi, all moods cannot come. They cannot serve Krishna. But if an example will be said that Brahma and Dhruva, they took darshan of Narayan in their Samadhi. But for a short time, Dhruva saw that, oh, where is Narayan? And he came out of his Samadhi. Then he became restless and saw standing him. And he was talking with Narayan. Also Brahma, Krishna gave, in a Narayan shape, he gave darshan to Brahma. But it is more strange that he gave Gopal Mantra and Kam Gayatri himself too, and made his disciple. Not in Samadhi. He only gave him Gyan and Vigyan in Samadhi. And Brahma could not serve him at that time. But after that he can do. So, it is very rare that in Samadhi any can talk with Krishna. Discussion may be very little, but very rare. Samadhi mein koi Krishna se vartalaap kar sakta hai, but bahut kam aisa hai ek, bahut kam. Kintu sakshat darshan mein unki seva ho sakti hai. Unse baatchit bhi kar sakta hai. Jaise braj ke log Krishna ke saath mein ye karte hain. Isiliye यहाँ पर प्रार्थना कर रहे हैं, हे देव. हियर देव मीन्स वेरी ब्यूटीफुल शेप, ट्रांसडेंटल शेप, वेरी स्वीट शेप. फ्रेग्रेंट कैन कम फ्रॉम एनी बॉडी ऑफ कृष्ण, फ्रॉम हैंड्स, फ्रॉम नेल्स एंड फ्रॉम एवरीवेयर. सो स्वीटनेस. सो ऑलवेज प्लेइंग इन वृंदावन, in the lane of Vrindavan. She was singing a very beautiful song. Oh, you should again sing that song. What you song there? Bhai, arar kare, Yashodhya ki kya?
कन्हैयो रार करे बड़ जोरी, संग दी मोरी कोरी चुनरिया, रंग दी मोरी कोरी चुनरिया, बिन फागुन बिन होरी, बिन फागुन बिन होरी. यशमति तेरो कुंवर कन्हैयो, यशमति तेरो कुंवर कन्हैयो, रार करे बरजोरी, रार करे बरजोरी.
He sometimes meet us. कभी हमसे मिलता है और बरजोरी करता है. बरजोरी मैंने बरजोरी और सीनाजोरी. कृष्ण बरजोरी भी करता है और सीनाजोरी. सीनाजोरी मैंने क्या, हाथों से भी और अपने सीने से भी, बस्तखल से भी, जोर से किसी की बहिया मोड़ देगा, मोड़ करके उसे ले लेगा, छीन लेगा कोई चीज. इसे सीनाजोरी से, इसे डांट डपट करके, किसे प्रेम से मांग करके. और यदि कोई रोकेगा तो ऐसे मुस्कुरा देगा जो उसका हाथ अपने आप छूट जाएगा. He's so sweet that gently he will smile
if anyone catch hold his hand and he will smile at once, he will be senseless like that. So everything in his smile. So he is doing so many naughty things. So please try to check out that he should not do. Go on.
यशमती तेरो कुंवर कन्हैयो रार करे बरजोरी रार करे बरजोरी पनिया भरन को जब मैं जाओ राहत कट है मोरी पनिया भरन को जब मैं जाओ कट है मोरी मेरी गगरिया तोड़ डारी मेरी गगरिया तोड़ डारी मेरी बाह मरोड़ी रार करे बरजोरी यशमती तेरो कुंवर कन्हैयो यशमती तेरो कुंवर कन्हैयो रार करे बरजोरी रार करे बरजोरी
when I go to bring water from wells you are seeing that from 1 mile 2 mile 3 miles braj gopis taking one vessel another vessel third vessel fourth vessel and he had ropes without touching very easily talking each other they can bring water so heavy without touching you at that time Krishna always waiting for them that when they will come for water and in the way with his friends with Lakuti Lakti you know and Kajal up to here and watching that all gopis are coming or not and if they are coming at once he goes there and he takes water that pot sometimes breaks it and he does pearl useless pearl without any use causeless and then he twists our arm So you should try to check him. Otherwise, we will tell our fathers and our husbands, and they will come quickly, and they will give a very big good lesson to your boy. He is black in also internally and externally. It cannot be in samadhi. ये समाधि में नहीं होगा ऐसी लीला. इसलिए यहाँ पर प्रार्थना करते हैं हे दिव्य रूप How beautiful you are, you should come in my life, in my eyes, in front of me. What is the meaning of Damodar? Damodar ka meaning kya hai? He has some rope in his vest. Why? Yashoda wanted to punish him. Because he was stealing butter and everything. Here and there in the houses of gopis. So he wanted to give a lesson. Kya? Ki bolchis? Krishna ke kamar mein rashi hai. Rashi ache dori. Kise janna? Yashodama take dand diye che.
Tini Kanchan, weeping. Kanchan, bhayate bhi. Jirkam tumi madhya sodara, basalet dara tumi basibhut hoye jiye. Tumi fear bhaye ro bhaye, tumar naam karle, samasta logar bhaye dur hoye jaye. আর তুমি আজকে ভয়ভীত যশোদা মৈয়ার একটি লকুটির দ্বারা লোকটা মারি তোমাকে আমি তোমাকে মারি কি আকৃষ্ট ছটফট ছটফট করছেন মা মৈয়ারি মুঝে মত মার ও মাদার সুইট মাদার ইউ শুড নট বিট এন্ড হি ইজ ওয়েপিং ফাই হি ইজ ফিয়ার He is the supreme personality of Godhead. Even Narayan, Dwarkadish, and all are subordinate to this Krishna. But he is doing, playing like this. So you should be merciful to me. Because you are the son of Yashoda. Yashoda is so much merciful to Yashoda. Full of mercy. So, you should be merciful to me, godless merciful, and sprinkle your mercy to me. आप हमारे ऊपर में कृपा करके कृपा कीजिए जैसे आप इनके मैया जसोदा के वशीभूत हैं हमारी ये प्रार्थना सुनिए हमारे सामने ये बाल गोपाल रूप प्रकट हो सकता है यहाँ पर ये प्रकट हो तो बाल गोपाल रूप तो उसके साथ में कौन सेवा करेंगे बाल गोपाल की सेवा सखा लोग कर सकते हैं इसलिए पहले हुआ दास्य और ये सखा का भाव आया और इसलिए नाम लिया किसका कुबेर नल और कुबेर का नाम लिया इसके बाद में वो आएगा कुबेर आत्मा जो आत्मबद्धा उनको उनको बात्सल्य रस नहीं दिया उनको सख रस दिया इसलिए सख रस की स्फूर्ति हो रही यहाँ पर अब इसके बाद में बात्सल्य की आएगी और उसके बाद में आया क्या नमो राधिका इसके बाद में आएगा सो फर्स्ट दास्य नमाम ईश्वरम देन सेकेंड सख्य भाव मूड केम ग्रेजुअली एंड देन वात्सल्य विल कम एंड आफ्टर दैट ही विल हैव टू सर्व द मूड टू सर्व श्रीमती राधिका किंग करीज ऑफ राधिका जी सो ही इज टेलिंग अनंत व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ अनंत आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड इट अनंत अनंत माने क्या जिसकी सीमा नहीं है जिसका और छोर नहीं है जिसका कोई माप नहीं ये कितना गहरा है पैसिफिक ओशन इज डीपेस्ट ओशन इन होल वर्ल्ड बट इट हैज एंड हियर वर्ल्ड इन वर्ल्ड देर आर सेवन ओशंस बट ऑल हैज एंड हियर एंड देर बट एनी इग्नोरेंट पर्सन कैन सी दैट और नो सीमा इन दिस वर्ल्ड वी कैन सी एनी एंडलेस थिंग But beginning from Vaikunth, all things are endless. So Krishna is endless merciful here. In the shape of boy, very sweet boy, Mugdha. Mugdha means knowing nothing. If some mosquitoes are here, Krishna cannot remove. Yashoda Maiya will come. He will only weep. And weep and weep. Then Yashoda may turn him this side, this side. He is weeping, Yashoda will come and take up in his arms and his lap and he will give him his breast. He cannot do itself. So he is so weak, not intelligent at all at that time. But he still ऐश्वर्य भाव उनके अंदर में सेवा करने के लिए हाथ जोड़ करके खड़ा रहता है ऐश्वर्यमय शक्ति ऑलवेज उनके पीछे पीछे खड़ी रहती है जमीन की मैं क्या सेवा करूं ऐश्वर्यमय शक्ति जोग माया ऑल्सो सर्व शक्ति ऑलवेज बिहाइंड ऑलवेज अराउंड कृष्ण इज देयर एंड शी इज वॉचिंग एनी लुकिंग एनी ओकेजन दैट ही मे सर्व टू कृष्ण So sometimes he comes and serves. Like this vest of Krishna was only this. And rope was so much big, but Krishna was not binded. Aishwarya Shakti here, always.
but always covered by this sweet pastime, madhur bhav. Ananta, here not only think, only your mercy is ananta. Aapki jo kripa hai wo itani ananta hai, usa koi cause nahi, causeless mercy, endless mercy, deep place. We cannot see that his mercy can be founded. कोई सीमा है उनकी नहीं, किस पर कृपा कर देंगे, अत्यंत दुराचारी जगाई मधाई पर कृपा कर देंगे, और बड़े बड़े लोग जो तत्व ज्ञानी पर नहीं कर सकते, कोई कारण पूछे क्यों ऐसा किया, नो रीजन, देयर आर नन टू कॉल एन एक्सप्लेनेशन फ्रॉम हिम, ही कैन डू एनीथिंग. एक सुखी वितरण को वो प्रेम दे सकते हैं, क्यों देंगे, हम इतनी उनकी सेवा करें नहीं देंगे, कोई भी कॉज नहीं, किसी पर भी कर सकते हैं, यही तो है इसकी कृपा है. काली ने कोई तपस्या की, यू नो काली हैड यू डन एनी एस्टोरिटी एनी साधन एनी भजन फ्रॉम बॉय हु वाज अगेंस्ट गरुड़ विभक्त ऑफ कृष्ण एसोसिएट्स ऑफ नारायण ऑलवेज फ्रॉम बॉय हु. And he came in Vrindavan and did so many work. He made poison the water of Jamuna. So that anyone will come and by the air of that pond will die. So many cows died. So many friends died. So he was a very big demon. Mysterious demon. But Krishna, why he kept his feet, lotus feet, on the head of Kali. Why? Has he done anything? Krishna उसके सिर के ऊपर में जो पैर रखा है, इसका कोई कारण है? कोई नहीं. ये कश्यप, कश्यानुभावो, ददेव, नपितम. We don't know. All the Kali's wives are telling, praying that we don't know what testosterone has come. We know that he has never done. He has not gone to any tirtha. He has not come to Govardhan, nor to Vrindavan, anywhere. And always doing mischief to Krishna and Krishna associates. But why he received so mercy? So Krishna is endless merciful. Krishna, karana rahit, asim kripashliya ananti, here he is telling. That he is remembering Krishna. Oh, you are saying that I am boy, I cannot do anything. And I am fearing from Yashoda mother. So I am helpless here. Oh, I am remembering that you are endless merciful. You can do anything to me. Sotarang, Kripa Drishti Vitarane. You should sprinkle your mercy to me. Prabhu, here he is telling, that you are mine. आप मेरे हैं, मैं आपका हूं. भक्तों के हृदय कृष्ण है और कृष्णों के हृदय कृष्ण भक्तों के अतिरिक्त और नहीं जानते. कृष्ण कृष्ण कृष्णन ये भक्त छड़ार की कोई जाने न, और भक्त की करे कृष्ण छड़ार जाने न. देयर मस्ट बी एनी रिलेशन. इफ एनी वन इज डूइंग एनीथिंग फॉर अनदर, देयर मस्ट बी सम रिलेशन. इफ ए वाइफ ऑफ एनी डिवोटी in accident he has lost her legs, at once his husband anyhow he will collect money and take her, will take her into hospital, and he can expense there 1 lakh rupees, 2 lakh, even anything, he will sell his whole property and will serve that. Why? But another, any lady who has no relation, he is more injurious than his wife, but he will not expend any farthing. Why? There is relation. So if you have no relation with Krishna, through your Gurudev, your prayer will not be heard. Tumhari prarthana tumhar suna jabe na. Ejene Gurudev jahan darke ei relation diye chen, je tumi eternal servant, আর উনি হচ্ছেন তোমার প্রভু, এটারনাল ফ্রেন্ড, এটারনাল সন, এন্ড মোর ওভার দ্যাট গোপীজন বল্লভ, গোপীজন বল্লভ ইজ মাই বল্লভ, গুরুদেব হ্যাজ গিভেন দিস মন্ত্র, মোর দ্যান দ্যাট সন কাম গায়ত্রী, দিস আর রিলেশন, very strong relation, more than any relation, more than friends and bhakt and all others. Mercifully Krishna has given, but we are not realizing. Jis, jiska sambandh nahi hua hai, uska bhajan bahut kamjor hai. Isliye jisko sambandh mila, ye karein ki aap mere prabhu hain, aur main aapka sevak hai, jara yaad to kijiye sambandh hamare saath mein. यदि हमारा संबंध कृष्ण के साथ में है तो हम कृष्ण से रूठ सकते हैं, और संबंध है तो रूठेंगे तो कृष्ण अंगूठा दिखलाएगा. इफ देयर इज नो रिलेशन एंड यू आर समव्हाट एंग्री सल्की, देन कृष्ण विल नॉट सी. बट इफ इवन देयर इज अ रिलेशन ऑफ सर्वेंट, बट सर्वेंट्स टुडे मास्टर हैज beaten him and he is weeping, and in the night he could not take anything. Ratri kale te kuch hi khaye nahi, shudhu kanche ajya prabhu taake mere che. Sakal bela suno tar prabhu je keu bole dilo je se aaj tomar chakar ta khaye nahi, ashar rat kende che. Prabhu ki karbe, prabhu daya hobe ki na, एक दिन खेलो ना, दो दिन खेलो ना, तार पे की करबे. प्रभु जी अरे तुम्हें मेरे छिलाम, तुम्हें प्रसन्न हो भाई, तुम्हारे जो नहीं तुम्हें मेरे छिलाम, तुम्हें ना खेले आमी ओ खाबो ना. इफ यू आर नॉट टेकिंग आई विल आल्सो स्टॉप माय टेकिंग प्रसाद. देन ही इज बाउंड, द मास्टर इज बाउंड टू प्लेस दैट सर्वेंट, सो ही टेलिंग ओ प्रभु, you are my master, I am your eternal servant. You are my eternal self, I am your mother. Why you are making me so many naughty things? You are my beloved, I am your beloved. This is most deep and very powerful relation Guru gives. So we are so much indebted to our Gurudev. Those anyone has that not a strong relation with Krishna, he can, what he can do? Bhajan. Wo bhajan nahi kar sakta hai. That is why he is telling with force, with power, that you are my eternal Prabhu, I am your eternal servant. So be merciful to me. I want your darshan by my eyes. Main apni aankhon se tumhara ye darshan chahta hoon. Kripa karke. Kaisa darshan? Aapki aankhon mein aansu hain. Tears in eyes, heart melting. In vest, there are some robe. And you are fearful from your mother, that very face should come. And I want to see. Go, Premanande. Hari Hari Bol. Ekisam karo. Acha karo, jekhi sakte ho.
सारी जो सुध लेना हमारी गोबर धन हित कारी जो सुध लेना हमारी गोबर धन हित कारी जो सुध लेना सुध लेना हमारी. संतन के हितकारी जू सुध लेना हमारी गोवारी धन हितकारी जू सुध लेना हमारी माथे तिलक बिराजे
मोर मुकुट माथे तिलक बिराजे
तिलक बिराजे
तिलक बिराजे
तिलक बिराजे
तिलक बिराजे
मयूर मुकुट माथे तिलक बिराजे
मुकुट माथे तिलक बिराजे
कुंडली की छवि न्यारी जू सुध लेना हमारी कुंडली की छवि
न्यारी लेना हमारी
गोवारी धनी हितकारी जू सुध लेना हमारी सुध लेना हमारी सुध लेना हमारी लेना हमारी संतन के हितकारी जू सुध लेना हमारी संतन हितकारी गोबारी धनी हितकारी जू सुध लेना हमारी गोबर तोर योधन की मेवा त्यागी दुर्यो दुर्योधन की मेवा त्यागी दुर्यो पागी भी दूरी घर खाया जू सुध लेना हमारी पागी भी दूरी घर खाया जू सुध लेना गोबारी धनी हितकारी जू सुध लेना हमारी गोबर सुध लेना हमारी सुध लेना हमारी लेना सुध लेना हमारी सुध लेना हमारी संतन के हितकारी जू सुध लेना हमारी गोबारी धन हितकारी जू सुध लेना हमारी गोबर सबरी के बेरी सुदामा के तंदुल सबरी के सुदामा के तंदुल सुदामा के सुदामा के तंदुल सुदामा के सबरी के बेरी सुदामा के तंदुल सबरी के रुचि रुचि भोग लगाया जू सुध लेना हमारी रुचि रुचि भोग लगा